In this video, we have given that tan theta by 2 is equal to cosec theta minus sin theta. And we have to find the value of sec square theta by 2. So we have given that tan theta by 2 is equal to cosec theta minus sin theta. And tan theta by 2 is sin theta by 2 by cos theta by 2 is equal to cosec theta is 1 by sin theta minus sin theta. And it is sin theta by 2 by cos theta by 2 is equal to 1 minus sin square theta by sin theta. And it is sin theta by 2 by cos theta by 2 is equal to 1 minus sin square theta is equal to cos square theta. And sin theta is equal to 2 times sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2. And if cos theta by 2 is not equal to 0, then we can cancel cos theta by 2. And if we cross multiply, then we get 2 times sin square theta by 2 is equal to cos square theta. And we know that cos 2a is equal to 1 minus 2 sin square a. So cos square 2a will be equal to 1 minus 2 sin square a whole square. So we get 2 times sin square theta by 2 is equal to, and cos square theta will become 1 minus 2 sin square theta by 2 whole square. And it is 2 sin square theta by 2 is equal to 1 plus 4 sin power 4 theta by 2 minus 2 into 1 into 2 sin square theta by 2 is 4 times sin square theta by 2. And it is 4 sin power 4 theta by 2 and minus 4 sin square theta by 2 minus 2 sin square theta by 2 is minus 6 sin square theta by 2 plus 1 is equal to 0. And if we take sin square theta by 2 as t, then we get 4 times, and sin power 4 theta by 2 is t square minus 6t plus 1 is equal to 0. And we can get t is equal to minus b, that is 6, plus minus root under b square, that is 36, minus 4ac, so 4 into 4 into 1 is 16 by 2a, 2 into 4 is 8, and t will be 6 plus minus root under 36 minus 16 is 20 by 8. And if we divide by 2, then we get t is equal to 3 plus minus root 5 by 4. So we get t is equal to 3 plus root 5 by 4 and t is equal to 3 minus root 5 by 4. And t is equal to sin square theta by 2, that is equal to 3 plus root 5 by 4. And here also t is equal to sin square theta by 2, that is equal to 3 minus root 5 by 4. And we know that sin square theta by 2 is always less than or equal to 1. But 3 plus root 5 by 4 is greater than 1. So this is not possible. So sine square theta by 2 is equal to 3 minus root 5 by 4. And we know that cos square theta by 2 is equal to 1 minus sine square theta by 2. So we can get cos square theta by 2 is equal to 1 minus 3 minus root 5 by 4. And cos square theta by 2 is equal to 4 minus 3 plus root 5 by 4. And we get cos square theta by 2 is equal to 1 plus root 5 by 4. And sec square theta by 2 is equal to 1 by cos square theta by 2. So we get sec square theta by 2 is equal to 4 by 1 plus root 5. And it is sec square theta by 2 is equal to 4 by 1 plus root 5. And if we multiply it with 1 minus root 5 by 1 minus root 5, then we get sec square theta by 2 is equal to 4 times 1 minus root 5 by a plus b times a minus b is a square minus b square. So we get 1 square is 1 minus root 5 square is 5. And sec square theta by 2 is equal to 4 times 1 minus root 5 by 1 minus 5 is minus 4. And we get sec square theta by 2 is equal to 4 by minus 4 is minus 1 times 1 minus root 5. And sec square theta by 2 is equal to root 5 minus 1. So it is the value of sec square theta by 2.